Eddie Cho is an Islander. Cho joined John F. Kennedy's soccer club as a sophomore, and he's been the team captain for the 8-0 Islanders. Cho wasn't a newbie when he walked onto JFK's team. He was already on the CNMI's U15 national team. He capped off his JFK rookie season by hitting the game-winning goal in the IIAAG Championship game for the Islanders.
Playing soccer at JFK, the most memorable moment I will always cherish, it will be my championship-winning goal during sophomore year. That was one of the greatest moments that's ever happened to me in this sport. I will never forget that for a very long time, and I really hope that it can happen again.
While Cho was a staple on the CNMI's U15 national team, he moved to Guam to play for this island, and he's now on the Guam U19 national squad.
Choosing the Guam side over the Saipan national team was based off me living here. It was just a better decision, in my opinion, because living here would gain me more practice time instead of living here and playing for another national team off-island. It wouldn't give me the practice with a team.
Cho has scored 11 goals in the IIAAG this season, and he also suits up for Wings FC and the ASC Islanders for outside league action. While scoring on the pitch may seem easy for Cho, his real goal? Netting good grades and keeping his options open as a ROTC student.
Grades come first before sports, in my opinion. I feel that grades will get me a better future. It would gain me more opportunities than life could ever hand me to. Joining the ROTC program just gave me another open door for another path in my future. I feel like joining that and sticking with it for 3 years, I feel like it's gonna be my main path.
Cho started taking AP classes as a junior, donates to the Red Cross, helps veterans, and lends a hand at car washes and beach cleanups.
I feel that giving back to the community should happen more often with other people.
Cho also uses soccer as an outlet, and he's been hitting the pitch since he was a young lad.
Soccer is like really enjoying to play. I mean, I just grew up loving the sport. I started at a very young age, which grew me into becoming the player I became. And it's just like I get to release anything that's going on with my life, like on the field, whenever it's like good or bad. You know, it just shows off what I'm capable of and like what I can do.
Cho thrives under pressure, and he does what he does on the field while rocking a 4.0 grade point average. The Islanders are at the top of the IIAAG boys soccer heap, and Cho has his sights set on taking JFK all the way to the championship. And anybody who knows Eddie Cho knows he has no problem getting his goals. And that's what makes Eddie Cho a Gatorade game changer.
Team Guam picked up the win last night over host country Thailand 91-70 to improve to 3-0 in the FIBA Asia Cup Eastern pre-qualifiers. The team plays Indonesia at 6 p.m. tonight, Malaysia on Friday at 8:30, and Macau on Saturday at 3:30 in the afternoon. All games are streamed live on YouTube at FIBA Asia Cup. In programming news, Monday, December 3rd on the stations of KUAM, 4 in the morning, NFL on CBS, KUAM TV 11. The Buffalo Bills head to Miami to take on the Dolphins. Then at 11:15 in the morning, switch the channel over to KUAM TV 8 for NBC Sunday Night Football. Philip Rivers and the LA Chargers taking on Big Ben and the Pittsburgh Steelers.